Here I have a world using an old SDK, and I would like to update it to the latest. Here's how I go about doing so. Now, bear in mind that in this example, the version of Unity hasn't changed. Whenever VRChat goes to a new version of Unity, there are a couple more steps involved that I won't be showing today. Anyways, to update the SDK, we first need to get the latest version. Head over to VRChat's website, go to the Downloads tab, and download the new World SDK. Once that's been downloaded, we now need to install it. To do so, we first want to come back into Unity, and we want to come down to the project window and find the files Udon, VRChat Examples, and VRC SDK. We then want to select these and delete them. Now, Unity will give us a bunch of errors, but provided you don't touch anything, it will all fix itself once the new SDK is installed. If you have Udon Sharp installed, you may want to also delete the folder Udon Sharp and reinstall it afterwards. Now, to install the SDK, simply find our new SDK file that we downloaded and drag and drop it into the project window in Unity. It will then ask us what we want to install, and we want to install everything, so we can just leave everything ticked and click Import. And with that, we have now installed the latest SDK. Awesome! Anyways, hopefully that was helpful for you. Feel free to leave a like on the video if you liked it, leave a comment down below if you have any questions, and feel free to check out some of my other tutorials that I have on the channel. But until next time, bye!